Egyptian pharaohs and their relatives had spent years preparing a lavish tomb stocked with everything they might need or want in the afterlife, including food preserved for eternity. Even meat and poultry were on the menu. To keep these highly perishable food tasty until the end of time, the Egyptian mummified them, slowly drying them with salt, bandaging them and covering the bundle with raisins, much as they would a human body. A variety of raisin-coated foods were recovered from the tomb of King Tut's great-grandfather and great-grandmother Yuya and Tuyu. Among other things, archaeologists discovered 17 wooden boxes of food, each carved into the shape of what it contained. A leg of veal wrapped in linen, for instance, as well as a shoulder of antelope, 3 geese, 2 ducks, and small birds that may have been pigeons. Yuya and Tuyu believed that these delicacies would be magically available to them in the next life.